The amount of testing that we do compared to the industry standard is quite a bit more. We don't test only to the standard, we test above and beyond what the standard requires because we want to make sure our product is safe and reliable. The blade iron shake test is a very dynamic test where we add a weighted fan blade, a metal fan blade to a blade iron that weighs several times more than the wooden blade that normally comes on a fan. And we shake it 20,000 cycles. Hunter developed this blade iron shake test several years ago, and right now it's not part of the UL standard. It's not required by UL, but it's probably going to be in the future. Hunter does accelerated life tests, ALT, on all the electronic components, light bulbs, things of that nature. It's a reliability test. So we cycle through temperatures from a very low temperature to a very high temperature, and humidity ranges from low to high, and even voltage ranges from low to high. And we run this test for 5 weeks, and it just continually, it just cycles. Several years ago, an engineer at Hunter actually developed the CFM test for ceiling fans that was adopted by Energy Star. That testing has changed a little bit over the years, but it's still the basic test that was developed by Hunter. And the rain test is for an outdoor wet rated fan. It's a UL requirement that you perform this test, and we actually rain on the fan for 4 hours at a time. And with the fan running, hooked up to electricity and everything to make sure that the fan is safe if you hang it outside and it rains on it. So a consumer can be comfortable knowing that they can purchase a Hunter fan that's been tested above and beyond what's required by the industry.